I'm waiting for the sheriff to call me back. I'm reporting the robbery finally, so I got some time to kill either way. I figured I'd try some of this Casey's pizza. I'll tell you what I think here in a minute. Okay, here we go. Pretty good flavor. I definitely like that it's thin. I don't know though, folks. I gotta be honest with you. It's a small step up from Little Caesars, pretty much. I know Stobe loved this stuff, but it's not bad. Just being real, it's gas station pizza, you know. It did look like buying the whole pie was a pretty dang good deal, though. So I will say that. And they're everywhere. Shit. That's my train right there. There's quite a bit going down in front of the police station and over here at the park right now. I don't know if I can get back to my pack and get on it in time. Ah. Couldn't get there in time. It pulled out right as I walked up to the fence, and this cop over here is kind of eyeing me. No stop. Just came blazing on through. Damn it, that's the one I want, and it ain't stopping here, clearly. Can't ride them.
Where are you?
Late in the night, we got a train. Thank you. This is my third time moving on this stream, and I still just cannot find a good ride. There's nothing that's deep enough to be hidden without being suicide. So I don't know. Next stop is Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I'm not sure if I'm just gonna ride through or if I'll try to get off there and get on a different train like I tried to in Thayer. You saw how well that worked though, and now I'm back on the same type of car. It's actually worse than what I had going into Thayer. So I don't know, that's just how it goes. We'll see what the crew change point looks like in Tulsa. If it's pretty open, I might get off. They're displaying no good rides on this train. I've walked almost the whole thing. I don't know how it happens sometimes, but it's like every type of car you don't like to ride all ends up on one train together. This is the best that I was able to do. It's really still not that great. You're pretty exposed from the back end if anybody were actually looking for you. But you know, you got high walls, so you're not visible from the side when you're just going through town. It's pretty nice. Anyway, we got a little while left till we're in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And if I can, I'll probably just stay on this train. But we'll see how that goes. Becoming more dry and more scrubby. Isn't that appetizing? It may look like cat poop,
but tell you what,
it actually tastes pretty damn good. Especially when you're getting hungry. The jalapeno flavor is recommended.
Sage to those Oklahoma. hills where I was born. Where the black oil rose and flows and the snow white cotton grows. In those Oklahoma hills where I was born. Way down yonder in the Indian Nation, I rode my pony on the reservation. In the Oklahoma hills where I was born. Way down yonder in the Indian Nation, the cowboy's life was my occupation. In the Oklahoma hills where I was born. In those Oklahoma hills where I was born.
Failed in Amarillo.
Quick stop at the Teuton Totem. Get right back on the train, hopefully. You shouldn't have to wait longer than an hour or two here, though. Ever. An hour. I figured we had to be waiting for a hot train, a mail train, and sure enough, there it is. So I'm switching over. Brr, it's fucking cold.
Spend the pleasant summer out in New Mexico.
temptation to. If you will but go with me, one summer season's through. But if you grow homesick and back to Griffin go, I'll furnish you more horses from the hills of Mexico. Well, we left the town of Griffin in the very month of May, when everything seemed lovely and everything seemed gay. With saddles on our horses, marching onward we did go, until we reached the Milwaukee out in New Mexico. It was there our pleasures ended and our troubles they began. Oh, the first hailstorm came on us, oh how those cattle ran. Through all kinds of thorns and thistles, us cowboys had to go, while the Indians watched upon us out in New Mexico. And when the drive was over, the rider would not pay. To all you good-looking people, this much I have to say. Go back to your friends and loved ones, tell others not to go to the God-forsaken country they call New Mexico. the side of the tracks. That's a derailment. Oh, there's a bunch more out there. No bueno. No bueno. It's real, people. You can 100% die doing this. So, you know, if you get any bright ideas after watching these videos, just keep that in mind. Just passed through Abo Canyon, and now we're coming up on Belen, New Mexico. Big yard, and a major crew change point. It's also where they do a 1,000-mile inspection on this line. Historically, it can be a hot yard.